amazing. Let's hear for us again. We're not going to sleep. We're just going to show up and play for you guys. Fuck it.
Right.
All right, I need a male volunteer for this next song. How about that guy right there? I bet I even know this guy's name. I bet I even know his name.
What do you think his name is?
I think his name's Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Let me guess. What's your name? Ladies and gentlemen, say hi to Jimmy. That was not rigged. It was not rigged. I felt that. Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy had an unfortunate situation. His prom date stood him up this past May.
Shut
that fucking piece of shit.
What a bitch.
So we kind of need a girl to come up and dance with Jimmy for this song. Someone that'll preferably make out. Will you make out with Jimmy?
So we need a dirty girl to come up and dance with
the
Jimmy.
The tall one. What tall one? The tall girl, that girl way back there? Okay, the tall girl, the tall girl. Bring it up, bring it up.
Tall girl, tall girl.
You get
that's
up here,
not because
girl.
You're short, that's because she's tall, Jimmy.
Yeah, that's right.
See, all right, here's the deal. We're gonna start the next song, and this girl's gonna dance with Jimmy because remember, no prom date this year. Got stood up. He even was gonna take the girl to fucking Golden Corral for dinner. Let's hear it for Jimmy right now.
We want to see them dance for this next song. This song goes out to everybody for watching all the different bands on the Warped Tour. We like all kinds of music, especially ska punk. Like this song is called All My Best Friends Are Metalhead.
Either, folks.
He might have
it is what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Less Than Jay. There's a lot of stages out here. We appreciate you watching us.
Thank you.
We're gonna try something right now that we haven't tried. Actually, we tried it once this tour in St. Louis, and it fucking completely bombed. But I think we're gonna try it here today just because we're fucking idiots.
Yeah, sure.
I would like to have a conga line with the guy in the orange hat.
The guy in the orange hat.
Yeah.
He's the front of the conga line. It's gonna be beautiful. You gotta go all the way around in here, but also, why not get some of those people involved that are standing around over there, staring at an empty stage?
Waiting for the next cuter band.
What?
By the way, we were voted best looking band by Maxim Magazine, best looking band over 35 years old on the war tour. That's not saying much. Anyways,
I think we're the only band, but
I think it's us. That guy's gonna start it.
Easy win.
We're gonna play the song. We hope you like it. It's a new one. It goes out to everybody here. It's called Do the Math. Shows. That's a lot of fucking shows.
We've been playing the tour since 97. We're proud to have played it more than any other band. Thank you to Kevin Lyman. Thanks to the Warped Tour. Thank you to you guys. We cordially invite you for free, not like some of these shysters out here. If a band charges you to meet them, fuck those guys. Because they won't be around in 2 years, okay? We've been around for 22 years. Come meet us for free at 215 in our merchandise booth.
Somewhere there by the water,
guys.
Over there. I'm gonna start this song out, and it would be really rad if we just had a traditional, old school, Bad Religion, Pennywise, NoFX, circle pin around the vast set for this next song. This song goes like this. It's called Plastical Politics, and it goes like this. Been so many nights, been first mad. Glad to see you, but I'm your friend. For another night, Plastic else, something else.
Yeah!
I think this is the best show of the tour in Florida so far.
It's the first show in Florida, Raj. But anyways.
You guys have been great, St. Petersburg. Give yourselves a round of applause once again. We hope to see you guys at 2:15 at our merchandise tent. Please come say hi. You're beautiful. Songs for my mom and dad. They came to see me play today. Songs for them. Goes like this. And I swear it's the last time. And I swear it's my last try. And we'll walk in circles around this old block. Walk on the cracks of the same old sidewalks. And we'll talk about leaving town. And we'll talk about leaving. I swear it's the last time. And I swear it's my last try. Yeah.